Tell me something I don't know.
Everybody tells me that it's so hard to make it. It's so hard to break it, and there's no way to fake it. Everybody tells me that it's wrong what I'm feeling. I shouldn't believe in the dreams that I'm dreaming.
I hear it every day, I hear it all the time. I'm never gonna amount to much, but they're never gonna change my mind. Oh,
tell me something I don't know.
And we are making a snowman today, and here is Karis trying to put the finishing touches on it. She's putting in one of the pebbles, because we're trying to make it look like Frosty the Snowman, but the hat's really tiny. Sort of does, doesn't it?
Doesn't it?
Yeah, but wait.
I think the hat puts it all together. Put the hat on.
No, but the hat might blow away.
We'll put it down after the video. We'll take it down after the video. Leave it on for now.
Okay, we'll put it on for the day. I need more snow. Give me snow.
Snow? I don't have my gloves on. Here's some snow. Ow! That was ice!
Fine,
I just kicked ice. And what just fell?
A rock?
A rock just fell. What Karis just put up. That's just great.
You pushed some box.
Me, what? Where did you get this perfect rock? It's like perfect for Frosty. It's my mouth. Frosty the Snowman. No. It's wet. I don't have my gloves on. It's making my fingers numb. And we still need to go snowboarding.
Why not?
Well, yeah. It's like a chair. Because I'm just leaning up against it. But it's really big, trust me. I will show. I'll show you how big the snowman is. Well, compared to your house, I will show. Oh my gosh! I'll show you that. That's how big it is. It's like up to the. She just dropped something. Be right back. Anyway, it's pretty big. It's 8.9 feet tall. And so we figured that if we put the hat on, then it would be 9. So that's why we're keeping the hat on.
Good enough. But I need, I need a rock.
It looks fine.
I need to find
a rock. Here, wait. The crowd will hear your dilemma. Do you think this is good enough, Karis? Get out of the way. It looks fine. It looks like it's just like smiling. It's like that. It looks fine. It's done.
Hold on.
We still haven't done the iCoolie video yet. And this is just behind the scenes. Behind the scenes. Then the snowman would be floating, Karis. That would be harder to get the thing off. Just making a point. And then we need to put away the ladder. What do you mean you're not the... Oh, the other rock. Why'd you move the rocks? It looked fine before.
I know.
Why'd you move the other one? The one next to the first one? It looked fine when it was in there. Then you just had to go back up and mess it up.
It looked like a smile, okay?
It looks fine. It looked fine before. Why does it have to look like a smile? It could just be like a smirk. Like, not like smiling, but like,
Somebody's coming.
I think it's Brayden, but I'm not sure.
Oh, it's Logan.
Hi. Logan, say hi.
They can't see you. Come closer.
No, they're not supposed to see you.
Never mind, Logan. Do not come closer.
They can hardly see him. It just looks like this big black blob.
True.
Frosty, the black blob.
Don't throw that at me. I have my phone.
Logan, can you do us a favor? Can you go and put one of those, like, shovel things in the garage? One of them, at least. Doesn't matter, as long as it's plastic and you can take it. I don't know where it goes. Did you just drop the freaking stone again?
I need a different stone!
Two stone, not, no.
It's hot outside. Why do you have your jacket on? Cold. My hand is very freezing. It won't go, Paris.
But we still
need to go sledding.
Six?
She's crazy.
What?
Are you supposed to be on the ladder, little boy? For 7 and up, and you're 6.
No, not.
Or 5. Are you 5?
Yep.
Oh.